So next one is cofactor. So I want to find out the cofactor of the second one term. Second one term. So second one question, what is the cofactor? So first I want to take out the 1. So cofactor of, cofactor of 1 or otherwise A11. A11 is minus 1 the whole power 1 plus 1 M11. So this is a minus 1 the whole power 2. It is going to be plus 1. So plus 1. What is M11 minus 12? Minus 12. This is going to be minus 12. And cofactor of, cofactor of A12. Minus 1. 2 plus 1. 1 plus 2 or 2 plus 1. M12. That is a minus 1. Because minus 1 the whole power 3. It is going to be minus 1. So even number means plus, and odd number means it is going to be minus 1. M12, it is equal to 2. So therefore, minus 1 into 2, minus 2. And cofactor of A13. So minus 1, the whole power 1 plus 3, 4. Then M13, it is going to be plus 1. M13, it is equal to what is it? 23. It is going to be 23. 23 into 1. This is equal to 23. Cofactor of A21. First two, second column. Minus 1. The whole power 2 plus 1. M21. So therefore, minus 1 the whole power 3 is minus 1. M21, it is equal to minus 16. So therefore, it is going to be plus 16. And cofactor of A22. So therefore, minus 1 the whole power 2 plus 2, then M22. So plus 1, M22 is minus 4. This is equal to minus 4. See that? That is equal to minus 4. And cofactor of A23. Third row. Second row, third column. 2 plus 3. So 2 plus 3 is 5. It is going to be minus 1. So therefore, M23. Minus 1 into M2 into 3, it is going to be 14. So therefore, minus 14. The cofactor of A31. So therefore, minus 1, the whole power 3 plus 1, M31. So plus 1, because 3 plus 1 is 4. Minus 1, the whole power 4 is equal to plus 4. So plus 1. M31, it is equal to minus 4. So therefore, it is equal to minus 4. The cofactor of A32. 32 means third row, second column. The cofactor of 5 is. So indirectly meaning, the cofactor of 5, 3 plus 2. So M32, 5 means it is going to be minus 1. M32, it is equal to 6. This is equal to minus 6. And cofactor of A33, minus 1, the whole power 3 plus 3, M33, so plus 1, M33, it is equal to plus 11, this is equal to plus 11. This is the cofactor of the second one, Roman. So, we already find out the cofactor and already find out the minor. So, I want to explain the second solution in the first one. So, minor M11 means I want to remove the first row, first column, minus 1, 2, 5, 2. So, therefore, I want to product these two terms, minus 2, minus 10, minus 12. As well as minor of 1, 2 means first row, second column, that is equal to minor of minus 3. So, that is the meaning of M12. Remove this row and column. 4, 2, 3, 2. So, 8 minus 6, it is equal to 2. Minor of 1, 3. That is in first row, third column. 4, 5, 3, minus 1. I want to remove this row and column means. So, 20 minus of minus 3. So, we just subtract these two terms. So, 20 minus of. This product is minus 3. 20 plus 3 is 23. As well as M21 means. So, remove the row and column. So, remaining is minus 3, 2, 5, 2. So, minus 3, 2, 5, 2 means minus 6, minus 10, minus 16. M22 means minus 1. So, 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 2. So, 2 minus 6 equal to minus 4. Minor of 2, 3, first row, third column. So, therefore, 1 minus 3, 3, 5. So, 5 plus 9. So, it is equal to minus. Already we should have another one minus. So 5 plus 9 equal to 14. M 3 1 means this third row and first column. Minus 3 2 minus 1 2 minus 6 minus of minus 2 plus 2 minus 6 plus 2 it is equal to minus 4. And M 3 2 means third row second column 1 2 4 2. So 4 2s are 8 minus 2. So that is 6. M 3 3 third row third column 1 minus 3 4 minus 1 minus 1 minus of minus 3 sorry 4 3s are minus 12. Already we should have minus. Minus and minus plus 12. 12 minus 1 is 11. So this is a minor. So see that we already first we have to find out the minor. Then only you have to find out the cofactor of the determination.